Today, we are going to learn how to download Spotify music as WAV. Download AudiCable Audio Recorder from www.audicable.com. Start this program on your computer after the installation. On the main interface, all popular music platforms are displayed. And if needed, you can add other music sources. Go to Spotify and open its web player. You need to log in with a free or premium Spotify account. I've logged in here. Find a music album you prefer. Open this album. Before downloading music, go to the Setting button on the top right. On this setting page, set the output format as WAV. WAV format will keep the original quality by default, so the output quality setting is invalid. Now select a proper output folder on computer. According to the album name, we create a music folder called Songs to Sing in the Shower. Set it as the output folder. To apply all changes, just close the setting window. When recording, if you do not want to listen to the song, tap the sound icon to mute the playing song. And you can listen to the song when recording. Now play songs to record. AudiCable can recognize the playing song and record it with ID3 tag. When you need to end the recording process, just stop playing the song. Or click Stop on AudiCable. Click the Folder button behind a song, you can quickly locate it on computer. Now all songs from Spotify are saved as WAV tracks. We can enjoy the playback of Spotify music anytime. And we can move the downloaded songs to any device, burn music to a CD, add music to a video conveniently. That's all today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe us right now for more newly updated music tips.